To get a global overview of all planned projects, you can access Portfolio Gantt in the main Easy Project menu. Portfolio Gantt is connected to and has similar functionality as Project Gantt. Here you can see projects in a form of bars indicating their beginning and end. Here at the top, you have access to various viewing options such as days, weeks, and months. Here you can expand a particular project and view scheduled sub-projects. Using drag and drop, you can easily update the beginning date of the project. Here in the Tools, you can choose to display resources, which you can see over here on the bars and also on the top over here. In the same way, you can also display project cash flow. Portfolio Gantt can also be easily exported and printed. Simply click over here and select a template. Now you can see your exported Gantt, which you can either print or save as a PDF document. Portfolio Gantt can also be easily added to your personal dashboard. And you can choose to include only projects that are relevant for you. Portfolio Gantt allows you to easily schedule projects to balance workload and achieve efficient project delivery. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!